bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here, I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. We're meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Last hike for today, for the weekend I should say. We're visiting all these tree houses. It's very humid right now, it's crazy, and we're only in the morning, so but there's a lot of these. This is not the nicest one we've seen though, but we had to get one that was vacated because people are still in them, so I don't want to go and take pictures or videotape when they're still in them. And that's my husband, that's not a person in there. So yeah, they're really nice, and I don't know if I'd come, maybe I'd come in the winter time, not in the summertime, but they're real cool. They're situated where we are camping right now, so yeah, you just have to do a little hike and you can see all of them. So anyways, this will be the conclusion of our weekend. I'm not sure about the canoe yet. I'll have to see. We might just go buy one and try it later or tomorrow instead or something. So we'll see. Okay, bye-bye.
soon.